Dinosaur bones have been found for hundreds or maybe thousands of years, but until the 1820s, no one guessed that they were from extinct reptiles.
In 1841, Sir Richard Owen coined the word dinosaur, which means terrible lizard.
Who named the dinosaur?
We know.
Who named the dinosaur?